Know, O Prince, that between the years when the oceans drank Atlantis and the gleaming cities, and the years of the rise of the sons of Arias, there was an age undreamed of, when shining kingdoms lay spread across the world like blue mantles beneath the stars. Nemedia, Orphir, Bruthunia, Hyperborea, Samora with its dark-haired women and towers of spider-haunted mystery, Singara with its chivalry, Koth that bordered on the pastoral lands of Shem, Stygia with its shadow guarding tombs, Hyrcania whose riders wore steel and silk and gold. But the proudest kingdom of the world was Aquilonia, reigning supreme in the dreaming west. Hither came Conan, the Cimmerian, black-haired, sullen-eyed, sword in hand, a thief, a reaver, a slayer, with gigantic melancholies and gigantic mirth, to tread the jeweled thrones of the earth under his sandaled feet. Enter the Hyborian Age!
We'll be right back. so somber here. I recall the stillness of that somber land, where the wind blew on the dimness of the dark lands. Belong
And your gold, and money. I made my way to a city where priestcraft reigned. Under the river Styx I saw the black wall standing tall. Watched by the great towers glaring down from the sky. Made my way into the darkest of temples. Nothing but a broadsword at my side. There in the darkness echo the screams of a woman I hear. And all but horrors there pierced my heart with dread.
The great hall where enchained captives had knelt by the hundreds during festivals to have their heads hacked off by the priest king in honor of Set, the serpent god of Stygia.
darkest pit. And there beyond the virgin's cries, hear the serpent God who
Black Queen.